Anyway, I produced the track up, and I didn't know her at the time, but I do know Jimmy Fallon over the years, so I asked Jimmy if he would get it to her for me, which he said, sure, so he did, and I didn't hear anything for a long time. And I thought, well, you know what, you don't send something expecting something back, you just put it out there. So came up from the road a couple months later, there was a huge, well, 8 dozen roses from Tina saying, thank you for the greatest gift anyone's ever received. So it was pretty cool. But anyway. Subsequently, we got together in New York and had dinner, which was a real thrill, but actually even more a thrill for my daughter, Madison, who was just finishing NYU Tisch School of Arts. She's an aspiring comedic actor. So of course, it was a thrill for her to sit with Tina and talk about business. And I was momentarily cool as a dad. Anyway, we're going to share the clip with you, the original clip, so you can see sort of where all this comes from. We got some video of the show, and here is Lynn listening.
I know that I'm a sour person, and I don't like a lot of people, but I liked Floyd, and I guess in the back of my mind I thought we'd end up together someday. But, you know, the whole thing would turn out like a movie where Christopher Cross sings a song like, all my days I've been waiting for you to come back home.
All my days I've been waiting for you to come back home. Bring me the moonlight in New York City. Carry it with me anywhere that you and I might roam.
Thank you.
story is that the last episode of the show, her character Liz Lemon finally finds true love, and she marries Christopher Cross. So, I called up Tina and said, was that a coincidence? And she said, no, of course, it was my way of saying thank you, but she's very happily married to Jeff, her husband, but I said, well, it's too bad it's just on TV. Anyway, like I said, she's amazing lady. It was a big thrill for my daughter. It was cool. Anyway, got something else for you here from Secret Ladder. You know, I think the country is very divided, certainly we all know that.